Colorado home prices continue to rise. 2017 was a record-breaking year across the state. Lack of inventory continues to be a consistent theme statewide and will dominate the market into 2018. From the Denver metro area's urban core and suburbs to smaller communities across the state, Colorado's housing market experienced back-to-back years of 10% bumps in the median sales price of a single-family home as record low inventory dictated markets, according to the latest statewide housing reports from the Colorado Association of Realtors. Mirroring conditions from December 2016, but with a continually growing population and a limited number of new construction and new listings in the winter months, the 2017 statewide market closed out with median sales prices for single-family homes equal to or near their summer highs, while condo and townhome median sales prices reached their highest point of the year in December. With limited new housing starts and traditional winter slowdowns in new and active listings, the record low inventory figures are likely to continue until spring 2018 as the hot seller's market endures among consistent demand from a growing statewide population. For more information on market trends across Colorado, please visit coloradorealtors.com.